crossing. Michigan, yay!
But yeah, it's drying right away, and I'm not sure if I want that one. But maybe.
I'm not sure what it is. I thought it was kind of pretty. Just put my pail down and look what's right here. Oh, I don't even know if you can see it, but I'll get it out. Yeah. Beauty. Crazy. Hard to see the rocks. You got a split second to look at them before the waves come again. Days like this, you're better off just going through the dry rocks, you guys, unless something really jumps out at you.
Is neat. Really like that one. That one looks like it could be pretty. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. Maybe. It's pretty. It's like a brain. Let's see what this one looks like. Looks like it's gonna be cool. It's pretty big too. Possible chain coral. Yep, there's not a whole lot of chain on it. Definitely a chain coral. Pretty neat. So pretty piece of quartz. This is kind of pretty. It's probably a piece of nice, maybe. Ooh, yeah, I like the stripes. Actually, it's nice. I like that piece of nice. This is gonna be a fossil. I can see signs of it already. So let's get this. Ooh, and a chain coral. Look at that. Look at that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's exciting. Chain coral first. Oh my gosh, that's a busy one. Wow, yeah, like it. Ooh, both sides are amazing. Oh yeah. Water agate running through it. I'm gonna keep walking this now, I think. Probably gonna be my last look. That red one, that's neat with all those lines going through it. I like that one. I'm gonna keep that one. Ooh, what is this one? That's pretty. This one's granite, but I like it with that stripe in it. It's cool. Honeycomb coral fossil, I'm pretty sure. Here's a tiny honeycomb. Really tiny one. How cute is that?